The Desolate Hope. Oh man, this game is just a whole lot of fun. There's RPG, there's adventure, side-scrolling shooters, and Zelda-esque dungeon crawling mashed together to make a great game. You take control of a game program repurposed to combat a virus infecting the station. The game program itself assumes control of Coffee, a robot coffee maker, but not the actual CPU of the robot, which is handling the station. Sounds confusing? Good. The station itself houses 6 areas. 4 of these rooms hold large robots called derelicts, a main area and one that has a derelict in a state of disrepair. The outside becomes available but only at night. The outside is actually beneficial because you can find collectibles that the derelicts will take and offer to help you better in battle. The derelicts are host to simulations. Each simulation has a differing theme to them and is basically where you'll be spending some of your time to upgrade your derelicts, your coffee bot, inside the simulations only mind you, and other things that are beneficial. There are 2 other areas that are accessible in the simulation. One is an area that is like the old NES Zelda games where you shoot baddies so your little bunny friend can harvest resources for you and close a rift that unlocks some goodies used in the other area of the simulation. The other area is basically an RPG battle where you fight the virus. Fight it unprepared and the virus will decimate your team almost instantaneously. Beat it and you are rewarded with resources and the satisfaction that you crushed the virus until the next time you face it. You will have to fight the virus 4 times per simulation for a total of 16 battles, and each time you fight it, the virus gets stronger. The art style has a certain simple feel that is different from the latest model rendered games you see these days with the high polygon detailed effects and animation. This game is freeware and can be obtained from the website indicated at the end of this review.